Parting shot tonight is a pictorial essay, a visual commentary by cinematographer Bob Greenwell. The actors on this one, Tony Duran from Ogden and two of his buddies who prefer to remain anonymous. They're all involved in a program funded by the State Division of Youth Corrections called Esperanza para Mañana, Hope for Tomorrow. And that's exactly what Tony and others like him are hoping for, a new direction on life, something more than is now available for Chicano kids between 12 and 18 years of age who symbolically may live on the other side of the tracks. The music with a message on this one from a selection called In the City. Esperanza para Mañana is one of the alternatives, an option for kids who normally may have ended up in the state industrial school. Since 1978, it's worked with about 28 kids. I'm Ed Yates.
I'm Dwayne Cardall.
And I'm Lynn Packer. Join us again next Saturday evening at 6:30. We'll be right back.
people behind bars in America. We open the gates, lock them.
You never know who's out here to get you.
Everything builds because of this constant pressure.
There are times where the hair stands up on the back of your neck.
If I do something to you, what's the worst they can do to me?
What are you talking to me?
I chose to be executed by firing squad.
Just stick with your gangs. Just stick with who you know and where you're safe.
And all I'm trying to do is survive.
We're about to take you inside Utah State Prison, the largest maximum security facility in the state with nearly 4,000 inmates, more than 400 of whom are women. It is noteworthy because Utah is one of only three states that still executes some of its inmates by firing squad. Utah also has one of the most violent inmate populations in the country.
USP has separated inmates based on behavior. Most of the inmates on A East are classified as Kappas.
The Kappa inmates are those inmates who exhibit aggressive type of behavior and are most likely the inmates who are going to prey on the weaker inmates.
I got an aggravated assault. So anytime you come in here on violence, you're automatically a Kappa. Because if you can do it out there, you can do it in here, is what they figure. And if you're a Kappa, you know you're going to get along with these people because you know the street rules. But if you're weak, you ain't going to have no fun.
If they don't like somebody that's in here, they're seriously not going to let anybody get in their section.
They'll get moved.
They'll straight out get told, you get your ass down to the pod and you're leaving.
You ain't welcome on the block.
There is a pecking order that they go by. As far as them moving other inmates off the block, it happens.
This is life. This is the consequences for being
locked down.
Well, if you look up, the fourth deck's pretty high, you know?
A lot of people
take an elevator ride, and the problem is there ain't no elevator. Fall doesn't hurt them. It's a sudden stop at the end.
The inmates have created their own hierarchy in this unit based on their own form of respect. The old-timers live on the top tier.
A lot of them respect me, not because they're scared of me, but because I've done a lot of time in here.
Tony Duran is one of the influential inmates on A East. He's been in and out of prison for 20 years for robbery and burglary.
Murderers, robbers, they're up here. Child molesters, rapists, they're down here. It's a food chain, you know? Everything is about respecting this place. How you carry yourself determines how you live. And this joint here, it ain't like it used to be. See, when I first got here in 84, convicts used to run this joint. The man runs this joint now. What I mean by the man is the system.
We were in the prison. We have the towers, we have the fences, and we keep control of the inmates.
To crack down on contraband and violence, USP has instituted a policy of controlled movement. No two cell blocks are ever in the same common areas at the same time.
Things are changing over there. This place now, it's that new mentality with get tough on crime. You know, it's kind of working, man, because, you know, they ain't messing around no more, man. You know, they want to build more prisons. They want to keep us down, and they're doing it.
The system of controlled movement has significantly reduced the level of violence at USP.
It's not like, you know, people getting stabbed and murdered all the time. I mean, fights and things do happen in here, you know what I mean? But it's not like every day.
The guy up here is going to be preying on the one on the bottom. It happens everywhere, but it's a little more controlled now.
We take care of our own.